And from new stores to new restaurants, Plattsburgh has a few new establishments on the horizon. New at 5:30. News Channel 5's David Schneider joins us with a look at what's coming up. David?
Well, Bridget, many of these places aren't too far off. In fact, a new Dollar General is already open, a drugstore is well on its way, and several restaurants are expected to be up and running this fall. In both the town of Plattsburgh and the city, construction is well underway at several lots.
Better than having something empty, that's for sure.
Subway is building a new eatery across from Kinney Drugs on Boynton, and Kinney is expanding with a bigger store next to its old one. On the other side of the city, Dollar General is already open for business. The city planning board chairman says it's good for customers and good for the economy.
It is a bonus. You know, it puts more people to work. I mean, Kinney's going to be a larger store, so maybe hiring a few more people. The same with Subway being new. They'll be hiring more people, you know, so these people to work.
Rotella says there's more to be excited about. Beside new housing, he says Plattsburgh's waterfront will get a boost.
I think the exciting thing is going to be the marina next year. The city's going to lease out, be kayak rental and all that kind of stuff. It'll bring more people down there.
A few miles west, construction is progressing in the town on new restaurants. The frame is up at Five Guys on the site of the former Manja restaurant. Buffalo Wild Wings and Chipotle will be across the street in Consumer Square. The town supervisor is hoping to see these places open later this fall.
College is back in town, travel, and then of course the holiday stretch when we get a lot of visitors and people out and about. So, you know, we're rooting for everybody to be up and running as fast as they can.
Bassett says the new establishments will be good for customers, the town, and even surrounding communities.
A lot of people that own the business, work in the business, might live in the town, live in the city, might live in Chazy. They might build their new home in Peru. So it really is just a regional win.
Win-win for everybody, he says. The town supervisor is also excited to see new development on Tom Miller Road. Lenny's Shoe and Apparel is going up pretty fast, and he says the town would also like to see more establishments on Ruger Street eventually. David Schneider, News Channel 5.